Hey guys, Jordan with nuCamp here. Today we're going to be going over the process to winterize a Tab 360. The basic process of winterization is very simple. We're going to drain the water out of all the lines. We're going to blow compressed air through the lines to get out any residual water. And then we're going to siphon antifreeze into the system through all of the faucets and fixtures. Let's get started.
The first thing you will want to do is empty and sanitize your cassette tank. Some toilets have a separate water reservoir. If you have this model, you will need to add antifreeze into the reservoir. Next, drain your tanks and water lines of any remaining water. This includes your gray tank, freshwater tank, hot water low point drain, and cold water low point drain. You will also want to open your Alde yellow safety drain, which is located under the permanent twin bed. Let all the water drain and then close the valves. For the next step, you will need an air compressor, an air pressure regulator, a blowout adapter, a way to shut off the airflow, and a water hose. At the Nautilus, turn the knobs at a 45-degree angle, creating a V-shape. Then attach the other end of your hose to the water inlet. Open the lines one at a time and blow them out with air. Be sure not to exceed 40 psi. Do this for both the cold water low point drain and the hot water low point drain. You will also want to blow out the outdoor shower as well as the yellow Alde safety drain. Don't forget to close the drain valve when you're finished. Next, we will open our kitchen faucet and blow air through that line. We'll repeat the process in the bathroom. You can now disconnect the air compressor and change the Nautilus to winterize mode. Keeping your hose attached to the water inlet, place the other end in a container of antifreeze. Turn on the water pump to begin siphoning antifreeze into the system. Run the antifreeze through the hot and cold lines of the outdoor shower. Do the same thing at the kitchen sink, running water through both the hot and cold until the water turns pink. Do this once again with the bathroom sink. Next, dump antifreeze down the drain of the shower and flush antifreeze down the toilet. Finally, turn off your water pump. You are now winterized and ready to store your RV for the season.
We hope you found this video helpful. If you have any further questions, you can always reach us by email at tech@nucamprv.com. Thanks for watching.